Who won the Steel Ball Run? In JoJo's Part 7, the Steel Ball Run is one of the most important events throughout the story, but who won it? Well, after defeating Johnny Joestar, Diego Brando continues the race and eventually becomes the winner of the Steel Ball Run. However, after being killed by Lucy Steele, the big prize is given to the person who came after Diego, making Poco Loco the winner of the Steel Ball Run. So,